All right.
Daft young fool. What was he on about? Some sort of princess he was going to rescue? Chosen one. He must have been out of his mind.
The bard, of course, was overcome with sympathy for the poor deceased young man.
Oh, yes. Let's steal whatever he's got on him. Oh, 15?
By the way, your mum says hello.
With a great deal of skill, or perhaps a tremendous amount of luck, the bard disposed of the murderous trowel.
Probably the
with
luck.
With a bit more luck, he might even come out the other end of the forest without an arrow coming out the other end of his head.
Always the optimist.
Well, we did kill that trowel with the bow. Or, not exactly kill, but anyway. Woohoo! Song and dance number. Here we go.
Always bad luck to be you. A chosen one of many isn't you. When you think you're full of luck,
in the boat you'll get struck.
Oh, it's bad luck to be you. Now, Ogin came young from the farm and tried to save the princess from all harm.
Bad chance
equipped
there.
Equipped with just a stick and a head made out of brick. His rabbit's foot failed as a charm. Oh, it's bad luck to be you. The prophecy is never coming true.
Awesome.
In the pickle you'll be stuck. Like a chicken you will cluck. Oh, it's bad luck to be you. Believing that he was the one. His ego weighed in at a ton. His mom's a crazy bat.
Did we mention she was fat?
And she'll need a pine box for her son. Oh, it's bad luck to be you. Don't think for just a second it's not true. When your life is run amok, you will see that you're the schmuck. Oh, it's bad luck to be, really bad luck to be. Nobody could disagree. It's a freaking guarantee. It's bad luck to be you. It'll lead you.
Ah, the good old bad luck songs. To think, we almost missed that. Ow. Wow, you dropped a lot of stuff. Should be hitting my dog. Alright, is there any more shrooms around here? No? There we go. What'd you find, Dave? What is it? What is it, boy? Dig it!
You're a dog after me own heart.
Good boy. Two more coins to add to the pile. It's always important to get more loot. That's what it's all about. Whether you're a thief or you're a bard, it's always important to get loot. Oh boy.
Healing!
Ooh. Damn it. Thank you, my little healer. Your abilities are much appreciated. I need to kill this guy. Oh my god. Come on, heal me. Thank you. Ow. Oh crap. Whoops. I guess I didn't quite need to use that, but whatever. I was just making sure. Don't want to die now. There we go. Hey, 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 where are you going?
Take that!
Ow. we go. Watch it. Dave is such a good dog. He'll protect me from those mean old boars. Is there any shrooms around here? Oh, Dave found something. What is it, Dave? Mushroom? Nope, something else.
Good boy.
Ah, silver. Can always use more silver. More? Damn, Dave. You are
good
working
boy.
Like a dog today. Oh, wait. Yeah. Another shroom.
Ooh, that looked painful.
Hey, stop messing with my dog. Dave. I was about to be upset. Then I realized he cursed the bard and I didn't care anymore. What is it, Dave? What'd you find?
You're a dog after me own heart.
Nice. Mushroom. Another mushroom. Sure, a lot of these.
Ooh, that looked painful.
I don't know. Doesn't really seem to be doing much of anything. Oh well. Fail mushrooms.
Ready to shoot out across the Pisco River?
Oh, now I have to pay? Damn it.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Ah well, that's what I get for having to go back. And that looks like that's it for the mushrooms. At least we got the song going. Another thing that we can do is we can go talk to Ogun's mom and let him know that we said hello to Ogun. He was a little bit dead, but we did say hello to Ogun for him. Or whatever. She looks like a guy. What am I supposed to do? Oh wait, was there any mushrooms next to the save point that I might have missed? No. Okay. Just making sure. Too bad I can't hit these small ones. Oh well. Let's head back out.